Hi everyone, welcome to shsirclasses. Today in this video we have to divide or bisect 50 degree angle by using compass. So let's start the video. So first of all, we have to draw here a straight line of any length. So first drawing here a line and taking here B and here C. Next, we have to draw here 50 degree angle on the point B. So taking any length and drawing an arc by this way with same length and putting the compass here and cut here with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. Okay. Now taking the distance from B point to this point by this way and putting the compass here and drawing an arc here with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now we have to join this line to get here a 50 degree angle. Now I am going to, this is a point. Now I am going to check whether it is 50 degree or not. So this is perfect 50 degree angle. Next we have to bisect this angle. So taking the same radius and putting the compass here and drawing an arc here again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Next we have to join this line to get 50 degree angle. So now checking whether it is all angles are 50 or not. So this is 0, 10, 20 and 25. So this is a perfect picture and this is 25 degree angle and this is 25 degree angle. So therefore angle ABC equal to 50 degree and angle ABP equal to PBC equal to 25 degree. That's all. Thanks for watching. Please share it with your friends.